Yeah.
Narrow that to the others and get back to me.
There's over 50 of them now with numbers increasing.
They haven't attacked once. What are they doing?
I don't know, but demons don't usually come into our room to sightsee. We need to find the rift where they're coming from and seal it.
We'll need a warlock for that.
Not just any warlock. The most powerful one in New York.
Magnus is not interested in helping the Shadowhunters. He said so himself.
He still also thinks the Sealy Queen is on their side. He needs to know about the deal she made with Valentine.
Well, not for me. He doesn't want anything to do with me.
Don't make this personal, Alec.
I'm not.
If you don't ask him, I will.
Izzy, wait. Magnus.
What do you want, Shadowhunter? Is it about the demons?
There's something you need to know. About the Queen.
Well, if you've come to tell me that she made a deal with Valentine, I already know.
Wait. Izzy has located the rift the demons are coming from.
Oh, and you want me to seal it? What a surprise.
We need a warlock to seal one this severe.
Duh.
The demons don't discriminate between Downworlder, Shadowhunter, Mundane. They kill them all.
I'll seal the rift. But not because of you or the Shadowhunters. Because it'll save lives.
Malachai. Jace Herondale of the New York Institute.
Clary Fairchild.
I know who you are.
Valentine is on his way to Lakeland. He has the sword and the cup.
Yes, I'm quite aware of Valentine's progress.
We need to get to the water. Now.
I'm afraid that's not gonna happen.
You're a circle member.